just lost two rigs there. How unlucky. And being so small as well, that means I must have gotten pretty unlucky. Might be my worst game so far. Or is it? Is it my... Oh no. How did I lose that? I don't know. How did I lose that? There is no way I've lost it twice in one game. And being so small too. Now the bug is unlikely to occur, but sometimes it happens. And I get unlucky when that happens. So I'm just going to say we got unlucky there. There. Look, I could have eaten that guy. Oh, thank God that even happened. Anyways, so we can get this guy. That was a pretty easy one. So basically, you can just slash your mass in some case. There is one way this can happen. And, oh, I forgot you could use the touchpad to do that. Might be a pretty slow beginning. There, we now have 28, 128, and 64. Come on! At least I was able to get to 256, though. He died. Well, that was pretty hard, but it was a bit harder than I thought. Oh no! Okay, so we're about to lose some mass here. I lost some already. Okay, we didn't want to get near her. That would have been too risky for me. Would have been too risky if I was to, you know, get too close to him. Lost two there. See there? Oh no. How'd I lose all of that? No. No. Could have gone to 512. Oh no, this one is not good. Though I could get closer to the 512 if I did that, but it would be too risky. I saw that. Yeah, but this 512 guy. Use the space bar to boost. This game is lasting a while, but still never got too big. I lost almost. Okay, we got to 512, finally. And let's see how... Oh no, this guy's 2k. This guy's a 512, I could get him. I mean, I could get his other pieces, but now he's just a 512. Actually, he just gave a little bit of mass for me. Got a little bit from me. Whoa! I got to a 512, and the